people of the internet, how are you guys doing? In today's video, we are going to unbox a new accessory that I recently got. However, before we do that, I just wanted to show you my new iPhone case, which I find is so adorable. It is this case right here. It is marble effect, but it has these nice gold interlacing in with the marble, which I think is super, super cute. So it is a hard case and it has this clear band going around, all around the phone on the front side right here. My phone is so dirty on the face, excuse that. However, I think this case is super cute and it was very affordable. I got it from Amazon. I'll link it in the description box down below if you guys are interested in it. But I thought this is a super, super cute case and I think it's worth checking out. All right, so without further ado, let's go into the accessory that I recently just picked up. This is a watch from Mundane. Mundane was nice enough to reach out to me to let me choose one of their watch to review for you guys. And I decided to pick this one up. I'm super, super excited about it. The packaging is super cute. It's just a corporate packaging. So for those who may not have heard of Mundane, it is a Swiss company that makes watches. Usually they make watches for railroads and they launched their collection of hand watches in, I believe, 1986, around that time. And ever since then, they became the iconic classic watchmaker for the Swiss people. I just can't get over how cute the packaging is. I think it's very minimal, super light, super easy, and it's something that can be biodegradable for the environment. So that is awesome. All right, so let's go into this. Basically, you just open it like this, which I've already opened earlier because it has tape on it. But inside, da-da-da-da, is this little cute pouch right here. It says Mundane on the tab at the bottom. It's a felt pouch and I believe this is recyclable. Yep, it says made of recyclable PET bottles. And I think the packaging is so good. It's so easy, very good for the environment. So enough about the pouch. Let's see the content of stuff that we have in here. All right, so first off, I have the care booklet. For the watch, it says if you buy the watch, Mundane, Swiss made, and you'll get 2 years warranty on the watch. That is awesome, so that you can have some security, making sure that everything will last and be good with your watch. So this is the care booklet. It comes in different languages and it shows you how to take care of your watch basically. And then it just have the tag or the model for the watch. And I believe the model for my watch is this model right here. Long numbers, but just for reference, I'll link it in the description bar down below as well if you're interested in checking it out. But ta-da-da-da! The watch I have here with me is this one right here. It is the Evo 2 collection and it is the extra petite watch, which is the smallest face I think in this line. I believe they have even a smaller face or a smaller size face than this one that I have right here. They have a range of different sizes of watches, bigger one for oversized look, whichever one that you guys are interested in. However, I'm currently obsessed with the smaller face watch. This is 26 millimeter in size and it's perfect. It's just perfect for my hand. All right, so before we go in any further, let's go over the specs and details of this watch. This watch is 100% stainless steel brushed metal. It is super, super sleek. It has a nice size face, which is 26 millimeter face size, and I love it. I'm like so gushing over the size. It fits so perfectly. It has a white background with the classic black hands, the short and the long hands for the hours and the minutes, and also the seconds hand has that red dot, which is so iconic. I love it. It's such a nice detail. And then also the case is a round shaped case and it's enclosed in the back. In the back, it has some details and specs written on the back case right there. And then it says Swiss Railroad made watch. And then also the straps are super cute mesh strap that is stainless steel as well, which fits very comfortably, but also is so, so sleek on the hands. I love how polished it looks overall. This watch also has a 30 ATM water resistance, which translates to okay with you running in the rain, getting soaked in the rain. Also, if you're washing dishes, those kind of things will be covered. And this watch is good to wear every day because of that. And I think it's just awesome. I like I said, the smaller face of the watch. I think that right now, a lot of fashion brands like Daniel Wellington, Willie Mark, a lot of other brands that I've worked with, Norgreens, they focus on the oversized watch, the bigger face, and I wanted to find something that has more of a smaller face, sleeker, and it just looks so girly and feminine at the same time. So let me show you what it looks like on my hand. Basically, I just put the watch, hold on, if I put it right, it would work. So you just put it on like this, and then I already set my watch at the length that I want it to be on the strap. So I'm just gonna lean it against my body. All right, finally I'm able to get it on. It's super cute. Love the size of this watch. It has such a nice sized face that fits with my hands, and I love that it fits on my wrist so nicely. It was a little bit difficult to get this nap part on the strap earlier with one hand, so I'm glad that it's finally on now, and just admire the beauty of this watch. I think it's absolutely flawless. It looks very chic, very feminine. Just love how classic it looks. And I paired it with my David Yurman bracelet, and this one I wear a lot because it's just so easy to wear. It's a bangle actually, like this. And adjustable, it adjusts to the size of your wrist. It's easy and it fits almost any wrist size, which makes it so versatile, and it's pretty dainty. It's not super thick, so that is really cute as well with this watch. I like to wear it where I stack a couple of skinny, dainty bracelets on top of each other just to give it a more stacked look. However, still keep it a little dainty, and I think that looks nice with this size watch as well. The other thing that I really like about this watch is the sapphire crystal glass face. It just makes it so effortless to wear every day because I don't have to be afraid of getting it all scratched up. It makes it so versatile that way as well. And it just shines so nicely. It looks really, really chic and very classic. Oh, and sorry about my hairy arm. I am a little bit hairy. So sorry if that distracts you. But I just wanted to zoom it in so that you can see it up close of what it looks like. On my wrist, I do have a pretty small wrist. So keep that in mind. Even with my wrist being so small and the strap fits really nicely, it's still a little bit loose. Like if I put my two fingers in here, I can still able to do that. I know some people like their watch to be a little bit loose. It's easier to feel some freedom and not constricting. However, I like my watch to be a little bit tighter, and this is as far as it will go to tighten the strap. I can't get it any tighter than this. I think it's already set at that notch. So I would like to have it a little bit tighter, but it's okay. It doesn't bother me that much. It does move around, and that does give me some freedom. Okay, so now that you've seen what the watch looks like on my hands, I hope that gives you a better comprehension of what the size of the watch looks like, the size of the face, as well what it might look like on your hands, to see if this is something that you're interested in. It is a little bit of a different take, I definitely agree, because right now the trend is the oversized watch. However, it's nice to take back to the classic, the basic of a feminine classic looking watch, and that is what I was looking for in this particular one when I picked it out. So this watch retails for around $235, which is a mid-range to me to get a watch. I like it. I think it's a good pricing for the technology, for what it stands for. It is a Swiss made watch, which I think is a really nice piece of history to have and to own. I really enjoy that. And like I said, I really like the smaller face of the watch. I think it's very unique, very feminine and super classic piece to own. So that is it for me today, guys, on the unboxing and review of this mundane watch right here, which is the Evo 2. I'll link all the information in the description box down below if you're interested in it. Check it out. And please do subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, please do so that we can see each other in the next video. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next one.